I actually am aware now that I'm making, like, super long videos. It's just how I do, like, some of my videos for some reason. I don't know. I just don't pay attention to all that stuff. Get away from me, you stupid cloud. Stupid puffball. Okay, so let us go talk to... Give me it. Telepathy. Stupid telepathy. Flowers. My flowers never do telepathy. Well, then I don't grow flowers. I grow other crap. Dude, get away from me. This is one of the reasons why, like, it's not really that helpful if you're just fighting a 3 HP'd enemy and doing a damage ratio of 6 to 1. You being the 1 and it's being the 6. It's not really that helpful if you're just, if, like, that's the case or something like that, because... Dude, get away from me! So, in this type of area, it's not really that helpful. And the boss isn't actually going to be touching you that much. It's just going to be healing or so. So, yeah. Okay, since we've gone through this area about twice now, I can easily navigate through it. Actually, a pretty fun fact here is that, in the strategy guide in this for this game, Bao's name was actually misspelled to Boo or someone like that. Or something like that. Okay, now we got the Water Stone, now we have to go all the way back to the Yellow Gate. Give it to Miss Lily, which will eventually just lose it again. There's no certain reason. And just, we have to find it all over again. Then she'll give us a star piece, then we just walk away. Then we just walk away. Then we steal the thing. Dude, get away from me. You know what? You guys deserve to die. I'm gonna steal 3 star points. Which is gonna be awesome. I believe that will give us 9 more. That will be 9 more than I had originally. So, you know what? You guys just die. You guys just die. Okay. Now, if we want the bubbly stuff, we want to... Dude, get away from me, you stupid daisy. And you won't know. You know what? I'm going the wrong way, too. Let's go down this area correctly. And we're gonna be saving that block for the next character that we get. Like I said before. And also that neck. Yes! Okay, let's do this correctly here. Get over here, stupid daisy. Get away from me, get away! Be gone! It's probably gone now since I just went into a battle. Nope. Get over here. Get over here. Yes. Yes! Okay, like in the last game, this thing has 20 HP, but it does, but it gives you a crap load of the good stuff. So now what? Dude, are you serious? Okay. I didn't do the complete damage ratio. Hopefully it doesn't do the complete 20 damage. Ugh. And saved during all that, so that sucks. Okay, this is going to be the end of this recording session, so bye, guys.